I wasn't expecting like a hub to be like this, where you actually like it's like a legit hub.
Madam Wong sounds like she's in a lot of trouble thanks to somebody.
Listen, Gina, why don't you shut your ass up? How about that? Hold up, can I talk to her again?
I checked the paperwork and the ammo is running low. You didn't waste any shots, did you?
Bro, her voice changed. What's that? Her voice is different.
Madam Wong sounds like she's a...
I checked the paperwork and the ammo is running low.
That's literally a different person's voice. That's hilarious. See, I'm gonna get lost in this place. I like to explore things.
Have interrogated a suspect? Oh, right, all your suspects are dead.
Oh, you bitch. That might be true, though. Is it just me? Does everyone look really short somehow? Oh, what happened? What's going on? Oh, dang. What the? What?
If you're going to the gunsmith's lab, you can take the elevator down to the third floor.
Oh, we can take an elevator. Oh, that's the most useful thing anyone's had all day.
Is it true that Dower Synthetics is forming a contract with Engel?
I have to talk to everybody twice.
Gunsmith, how many cats does she even have?
This man literally has a different voice. I have to talk to everybody twice just to see if that happens. That is hilarious. His voice completely changes. They have a completely different man doing his voice. Or he just did a completely different accent.
Lieutenant came to see how the real force works.
Bro, you look like the kid from Bully. Like, why are you even here? You should be in juvie.
I hear you're getting grilled by Dower. What on earth did you do?
Dower's a company, right? Not a person. Well, it's probably a person's name. Maybe they named the company after themselves. I still don't know all the characters' names.
Hey, look! Some VIPs here!
You should turn and fart in his face. You had beans earlier, so you I know you got him locked in there. Just turn around, just hit the... Let him loose. All over this dude's nostrils. You gotta talk to her.
The report will be ready by tomorrow morning.
Madam Wong.
Please make sure you look it over.
She looks like she should be this height, right? But then you got all these officers who are the same height as this little Asian woman. That's hilarious to me. Pancakes. 80s nights. Dope. Pistachios. Nutter nuts. Mac and cheese. What? Wait, how do they got ice cream and then crackers in the same exact place? And then a bunch of chips and nuts in the mac and cheese? How does that make any sense? There's two things of ice cream in here. I wouldn't eat what's in there. I mean, I guess if it's refrigerated, everything will be fine, but I'm not trying to eat, like, you either get cold crackers or liquefied, melted-ass ice cream that's been expired for, like, 3 weeks. Yeah, wait a minute. Hold up. Am I seeing this right? What is going on here? My boy is an amputee. And also, somehow... a poltergeist at the same time. Oh dear God, that, oh wow. Wow, that is, Jesus, his leg is rotating in a weird way. What is going on here? We can do something here with select music. Oh, got a achievement for switching up the music.
Let's play the crane game.
I guess I should play the crane game.
Looks like anyone is free to change the jukebox tracks.
Said that all sarcastic for some reason. Are you upset that I changed them? And also, what happened to your voice? I got my hands on that. Oh, that's some bullshit. Yo, y'all not gonna sit here and tell me that I didn't have my hands on that. It just grabbed it and just let it go. Grab it, you son of a bitch. This is the biggest ripoff. I mean, to be fair, I'm not spending any credits, so I guess it's okay. I feel like this is what it really was like with these crane games. I haven't used a crane game forever. I don't even know if they make them anymore. But I feel like this was the experience. Like, if it doesn't grab that, I swear, it's not a thing. You just can't get them. This claw has just no tension in its grip. Like, it's just the corniest grip ever. Oh, you can kick it. What happens if you kick it? Oh, shoot, it has it all of a sudden. It just worked better now because I kicked it. I'm gonna kick it. Kick it again. Ah! I got a cat. That's some BS. But I got a cat. The cat fell. I got the cat. Yeah, see? See, I got the cat. I don't know what that means, but I got it. Night shift. Yeah, this is the type of music you will play when you're working the night shift. If you want to creep yourself out, like somebody's about to sneak up behind you and cop a feel on that booty. I don't want that guy. I actively don't want him. Grab her booty. That's it. No! I said the booty, not the head. See, if you grab the booty, there's enough there that you could get a good grip. Okay, hold up. Just like... And then like... Okay, just do it. No, see, you keep grabbing too low. I mean, too high. This music, too. I swear. It's so happy. And like, so excited. And then you don't get a damn thing every time. Oh! Oh, you got my hopes up for nothing. Wong Yu long time. Nice. Wong Yu long time. Mm-hmm. That's the good stuff. That's what I'm talking about. There it is.
Nice.
That's it. Those are the ones I wanted. So they don't say too much about her here, but the promotional material lets you know more about her. Which is an interesting kind of promotional style. I actually kind of like that kind of world-building promotional style. Madam Wong Yu long time. Oh, you can go up and down. Oh, whoa. 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 Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wong Yu long time. I got Gunsmith. I got Wong Yu long time. But I don't have Hana. I gotta get her. Come on, let's go, Hana. Don't give me no trouble. Oh, shoot. This might be one of the easiest ones I've ever gotten. There we go. We got Hana. Oh, wow. We just literally just grabbed her all the way up. Bow. We got her.
Nice.
All right. Let's see if we can get this guy over here. The captain or whatever his name is. All right, Danny. We're going to get you. We're going to get Danny Glover. Danny Grava. Come on. Get your ass over here, Danny Glover. All right. Let me pre-grab from, like, here. Yeah, get right in there, right in the crotch. Almost. I think getting in the crotch is the ideal way to go about it. Just gotta dig deeper in there. Yeah, get really deep inside. Oh, see? Almost. The deeper, the more effective. You better grab his ass. There it is.
Nice.
Handgun counter follow-up, and then after that, if it takes the leg out guaranteed, then this then gives you an instant KO.
Mr. X, that guy's huge.
Is that Madam Wong's bodyguard?
He is huge.
I mean, they're always together, aren't they?
He is a big guy. Just ask Leon and Claire. I'm sure Ada Wong knows as well.
A guy wakes up. Massive hangover. So, massive hangover. He's about to throw up and shit. He notices that he's naked, like no jeans, no undies.
Okay, he does like to do this a light.
That he has four balls.
What?
Okay.
So, he immediately grabs his phone and dials his old man.
Why?
Dad, I woke up the morning after, and suddenly I have four balls. His dad goes, get out of there, son. You're being fucked.
Wow. He didn't notice he had something inside of him. Wow, this game. That guy, he might be the best of the crew, except he can't heal me in combat, so, you know, I guess that makes Doc the best of the crew, because he can heal me in combat. Like, literally revive, which is kind of like OD.
Herzog, sink your rifle with me. Hang on, the wind is heavy.
Ready.
Wait, what are we doing? Are we playing this part? Oh wow, it's one of these. We actually are playing this like Metal Gear. Not Metal Gear. I can't go but so high up. Yeah, this is like a Call of Duty or whatever. Or was that other game? What's that other game? Ouch. Wait, I only hit one dude. Whoa, what's going on? Yeah, that was like that one. I forget what that game is where you shoot people in slow-mo. That's like the whole game. Does this blow up? It did. I don't know why they put those there. I guess just to have me test them to make sure they blew up, and they did. I'm gonna get the dodge and the reload button mixed up forever.
Give them hell, Stone.
Where are they? Whoa. Oh, I could have. Finish him off. Damn. Oh, you got... He freaking blocked my... Oh, wow. That was badass. Can't see with the fire. Ouch. Ouch. Damn. Freaking dodge button. I gotta remember I have a dodge and a freaking block. Dang, took her out. Ah, there we go. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Finish him off. John Wick style. Handle that. Oh, whoa. There we go. Oh, damn. With his own weapon? I'm not trying to get hit by that. When does that fire go away, damn it? There we go. Oof, damn. 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 I gotta choose what my options are better. Did I get health from him? Damn. Damn. Oh, that was there? Ah. I didn't see that. They're all over the place, but they don't stand out that much, though. They should be a bit brighter red so you could see them.
Your guard.
Whoa, that was sick. Damn, that was fire. Then he was trying to do his charge up attack. Damn. Fried this dude. He got hit by his own shit. Oh, shit. I want to hit him with the explosive so bad. Finish him off. Oh, whoa. Double. Oh, shoot. That's fire. Yo, let me see how many I can do this with. Woo! All right, now let's see if I can. They're all scattered away from each other, though. Oh, damn. She took that one out from here.
You okay? On your guard.
All right, that's two. That's three. Damn. Ooh! She the Onimusha. Oh, that's some Soki Oni of the Ash type of stuff right there. Hold up. Oh, shoot. Hold up. Where's the one I could take them out on the ground instantly? Was it this one? Yeah. Yep, I saw him coming. I knew exactly what was about to happen. Oh, my good. could have been using this the whole time, huh? I just lost half my health, though. Damn. That sucked. Damn, took his whole shit off. Oh. Woo! Got him. Kinda hard to tell where this thing's firing sometimes. Damn, bro. Like I said, it's kinda hard to tell where this thing is supposed to be firing. That's ugh, what the heck? Can't jump over that. God dang it, man. I could have sworn I shot it over the thing. All this weapon, bro. Apparently not. How are you still alive, dude? Dang, I was trying to get them both in there. What you call it? But I didn't have enough time. I just realized I had my special meter up at one point, but now it's not up. Does it go down on its own? Because I remember thinking of using it, and then I completely forgot about it, and now it's not up anymore. Maybe it's because I died. I'm not sure. Here they come. Bro, they could be surviving the freaking... Oh, he's dead. Alright, finish you off then. What the hell? Oh, there we go. I like that you can hop over that fence. It feels like you should be able to, and you could. Look at this guy. What is he doing? I want to do that too. Alright, which way are we going? You just be having these around. Oh! Dang! Let's go, bitch. Get some. Damn, I got hit, bro. Dang, he got it off. I'm gonna grab this. Cause that's getting me, that the other thing get me killed. I was trying to, like, see if I could... No, you can't. I was going to see if I could, like, dodge roll through it. You cannot. God damn it. That did not do the kind of damage I was hoping. For a shotgun. Ouch. I was like, is that a grenade? That's a cup. Oh, look at this area. This is nice. That one's fire. Another one of these? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, Cortez, is that's who doing that? Yeah. Yeah, he be hooking me up. Oh my god. No. Damn. Yeah, that one's fire. Oh my goodness, that one's ridiculous. Still with this, boss? Dang, I'm slicing up nobody. Whew. I'm hanging on by a thread over here, bro. Whoa. They're trying to turn these synthetic workers into, like, makeshift soldiers here. Should I get the breaker instead? Honestly, that thing is not dropping them the way I wish it was. All right, cutscene. That's a checkpoint, right? Probably not. Oh, no, that's Vivian. I hear you. I'm glad she talks. Like, she's talking. I'm like, oh, that's her. She's here. Nah, stopping power is the most important thing for that gun. If I can cancel their animations, that's what you want. Yo, yeah, stay over. Come over here. Ouch, asshole. Yo, do that again. Cortez must be having my back all the time, bro. I don't get this weapon back. I should have been using the other weapon, huh? Oh, she doesn't give you your stuff back? I thought she gives your stuff back. I thought, am I tripping? Oh yeah, no, there it goes. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Bro, I'm hitting the wrong button multiple times. That really sucked. Hold up, but let me get this. Handgun follow-up. I tried to follow-up, then I tried to guard, then I tried to dodge, and I just did everything wrong. What the f- What are they shooting at? Oh no. Okay, they took care of him. Your team actually does work in this, bro. And all the grenades. That's when I should have had one. Basically taking their own selves out at this point.
Shit. They're aiming for the heli.
Get them. Uh-oh. I'm down here by myself now, huh? That's a lot of them. Resistance is futile. Can't do that, A-ball. I think I'm happy I got this now. That made it way easier. I'll deal with you myself. Oh, dead. Who's throwing? Is that dude throwing the bombs down here? Yeah, he is. He's shooting, what you call it, pig. Ouch. Damn. Aw, man, I hit the freaking wrong button. Steady doing that. Yeah, you can't really use that on him. Whoa. Oh. Wow. Damn it. Oh, you might as well just take me out. Yeah, that was terrible. Did he just... Damn, he slits his whole torso off. Damn, come on, man. Damn it, I keep hitting myself with that. I didn't even... What did that hit? I was out in the open. Damn, that didn't even really do anything. Oh, it stunned him.
Oh, you've really done it now.
Oh, he stayed in that state. I got my health back, my items back. How did I get that? Did I not use any before? Bro, without your gun, you're a lot easier to deal with. I'm not gonna be lie. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Wow. Okay, that was a lot easier at the second part. Whew, some stuttering visuals, boy. What? Well, this just came out of nowhere. Whoa, hold up. Any key? Oh, jeez, what? Wow. Doing the Carlton. The Captain Kirk. Gibbs Mia. Gusen Flieger. That was super random.